Yo, what's up, Tech Squad? We're back and bring you guys today's video. We're gonna be showing you guys the best settings in Fortnite, and we're gonna go ahead and go over some tips and like the best graphic settings for PC and all that good stuff like that. And you guys want to see my OBS settings so you know what I record on to have this good of quality on my video, just make sure to drop a like and let me know down in the comments what you want to see on the next video. And without further ado, let's get right into it. Okay, go to your settings. These are my mouse sensitivity. I put on 10/10, 50 targeting sense, and then scope is 37%. My controller sensitivity, my building is usually at 2. Edit mode sensitivity is 1.8. I plan on a 44% horizontal and a 42% vertical. My ADS is 9.90. I plan on linear. Linear is the best in my opinion. Exponential is good if you just switched. My dead zone is at 10/10. Now, if you do play on keyboard and mouse, then I definitely recommend this sense because it's really good. It's very fast and it's not slow at all. So it's really good for newer players and just regular pro players. It's really good for tunneling, as you can see right here. It's definitely not slow if you have a big enough mouse pad. So hey guys, but other things like that, I mean, it's pretty good with editing as well. I'll put some editing courses down in the description if you guys do want to learn how to get speedy fast edits, and if you guys want to just increase your accuracy in game and other things like that, then I'll just put a link down in the description for all those maps and codes and all that other stuff. Guys, if you're on PC, I'd recommend using Kovacs Aim Trainer. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to smash the like button, subscribe down below if you're new to the channel, guys. Make sure to check out my Instagram link in the description, guys, if you want to know when I upload more content like this. Let me go, guys, if you want to see challenges like this. And yeah, guys, I enjoyed making this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.